Indiana is sending out an air quality action day this week. Tomorrow, we're expecting high ozone levels in central Indiana. If you're sensitive to changes in air quality, you want to limit your time outside tomorrow. Hoosiers are also encouraged to reduce their impact on the ozone layer. The IDEM suggests picking up habits like carpooling or combining errands where possible.